In our nation's history, only 10 individuals have won the Heisman Trophy and been elected into the Professional Football Hall of Fame. Native Texan and state legislature declared hero Earl Christian Campbell, he's one of them. Followers of Earl's game will remember bone-jarring collisions and tearaway jerseys. The next generation is left even more mesmerized by what they see of his highlights on their electronic devices. But perhaps what is even more amazing is the success that Earl has experienced in the smoked sausage business for 32 years and counting. After the completion of a memorable professional career, Earl Campbell set his eyes on entrepreneurship. He was presented with an opportunity to create his own smoked sausage label and brand. After rigorous trial and error, Earl finally came up with his special seasoning blend and spices for his meats that would take the grocery industry by storm. Similar to the way he captivated and embedded himself in our hearts back in 1978 on Monday Night Football against the Miami Dolphins. Earl would soon discover that product creation, well, that was the easy part. It was getting the product into grocery stores that proved to be the biggest challenge. Earl wanted consumers to understand that this wasn't just a product with a celebrity's name on it, that it was bigger than that. But how could he do it? Then Earl thought long and hard about his professional career and what caused people to fall in love with him in the first place. And it was the fact that Earl Campbell never forgot where he came from. Grassroots country boy growing up in Tyler, Texas, raised by a single mother with 10 other siblings, somebody who approached life with the utmost humility, always signing autographs and taking pictures with fans. And it clicked. Individuals aren't just going to be investing into a product, they're investing into the man on the label. And if they're investing into Earl, then Earl will always ensure that he is taking care of his family. And that right there is when the success began in the smoked sausage business. Earl hit the ground running, never missing an opportunity to promote his label and his brand, whether it was trade shows, in-store demos, or local news stations, you name it, and my father was there. I'll never forget those moments when he would sit my brother and I down and tell us, boys, I'm building something for this family. I'm doing something that has never been done before. That's when that slogan, "A Campbell Never Quits," was birthed in our household, and we knew that our father was determined to not let his family down. Earl stiff-armed his way through the competition, growing his brand and evolving it from hot links to smoked sausage ropes, value packs and family packs to feed the masses. Earl Campbell's smoked sausage has ranked in the top 15 nationally ever since 2009. That level of consistency is what our employees embody each and every day. That word consistency is something Earl has kept at the forefront of his mind literally all of his life. Not bad from a country boy growing up in Tyler, Texas. So head to your local grocery store today and pick up some of that great tasting Earl Campbell smoked sausage. And if you don't see it on the shelves, leave a comment below and we will direct you to the closest location. Always remember, you're not just another consumer, you're part of my Campbell family.